Now what I want you to do is take what was generated, I want you to connect it to the live data. I also didn't like that this was stacked, so I went back to the agent and I said, you know what, I need that left to right. I love the dashboard, but let's go ahead and make it left to right. Done. That took 10 seconds. So 3 minutes plus 10 seconds. And then last but not least, when we were all done and everything was hunky-dory, I said, now what we need to do is we need to build our production report for our supervisors and our managers. Now this took longer. This took actually about 6 minutes of compute, because what was happening here was the agent was using model context protocol, using MCP to scan UNS Studio, to scan the MCP server inside of UNS Studio. Here's all the things that are important for analysis. Hey, Mr. MCP server over here. Now what I want you to do is I'm gonna post this to you, to me, the result of your analysis. Pass back to me. I'm the agent then that generates the dashboard. And this is the dashboard that was generated. So the executive summary, we have perfect quality. We have no waste yet. I have shown you how agentic AI impacts people.